I'm State Representative Kate Klunk, and I represent the 169th District in Southern York County. This summer, many Pennsylvanians will be getting outdoors and spending time on our beautiful rivers, lakes, and streams. With 4th of July weekend just ahead, I encourage you to enjoy that special time fishing and boating with family and friends while staying safe and making smart decisions. Now remember, every boating adventure should start by putting on your life jacket. It's a simple thing, but life jackets really do save lives. If you get into trouble, a life jacket will keep you afloat until help arrives. All children aged 12 and under must wear a life jacket on small boats, including canoes and kayaks. Please do not drink and boat. Just like driving a car, the legal limit for operating any boat in Pennsylvania is 0.08, and officers will be on patrol looking for signs of impairment. Always choose a designated boater. And have a float plan. This is an easy one. Before you head out for the day, send a text or leave a note with someone to let them know where you plan to go boating and when you expect to arrive home. And don't forget to check that weather forecast. Summer's fast-moving storms can cause water levels to rise quickly and become dangerous. And finally, I would like to invite each and every one of you to go out and enjoy fishing for free on July 4th. The Pennsylvania Fish and Boat Commission offers this day so that families and friends can spend time together outside and fish without buying a license. Give it a try and good luck. For more information on safe boating and fish for free day on July 4th, visit my website or go to the Fish and Boat Commission website at fishandboat.com. I hope you all stay safe this summer, and I'll see you out on the water.